Our next talk is from Dr. Hala Nathi. She is an occupational safety and health consultant at Schlumberger Company. And the title of the talk will be the physical and biological industrial wastewater treatment for irrigation purposes.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. It's my pleasure to be with you today. I have to thank Dr. Chaban to give me the chance to join you and play my piece rhythm. Today I'm going to talk about physical and biological wastewater treatment for irrigation purposes. Actually, the aim of my piece to apply a physical treatment process to treat and improve the quality of industrial wastewater, which coming from activity, washing activity for downhole equipment, petroleum sector, especially at the workshop at petroleum sites, especially in maintenance. Before doing any maintenance for downhole equipment, we should make sure it is already have been washed by compressed water. So this piece will definitely help me when I get my treatment to reuse this huge consumption of the water in irrigation purpose. It will solve the water shortage problem. It will keep protect the environmental sustainability and reduce the higher water consumption. Practical process for my research was remove the petroleum pollution from wastewater out of washing activity by using physical treatment process to remove the pollution and impurities. First, we used two treatment processes. The first one, it was oil-water separator, followed by the trickling system as a secondary treatment process. We used a natural available raw material as a bed filter. And then we did a comparison between the different bed filters to screen the efficiency of it to remove the pollution. The last one, it is reuse the treated wastewater in irrigation purposes. The graph here we have it is a simple diagram for oil water separator. Oil water separator device is using to remove oil and grease and solid. The graph here is very simple, and one of the advantages for the oil water separator, it is very simple design. Easy to have a sample, easy to maintain it, easy to do operation for the oil water separators. The water coming out from the washing activity at the workshop will be directed to oil water separators, and you can find here the first stage of the oil water separator. Measure of the sand and mud will be settled by gravity. This is a sedimentation study. Then the second stage will use or depend on flotation theory. So most of the layer, oil layer will be thrown out to another device. The third one, it will be the collection for the treated water after we remove mud and sand and oil. The efficiency of oil water separator depends on the size of the tank and the flow rate. Okay. We did a sampling for the treated water after oil water separator, and we found that characterization of the oil water separator wastewater, it meets the requirement to discharge the industrial wastewater according to the law 44/2000. But unfortunately, the requirement did not meet the permit limit to reuse it for irrigation purpose. So, beyond what we achieved at the oil water separator treatment, we advised to put another secondary treatment, which is called trickling system. As you see here, the trickling system is very simple design, applied physical process. for a complexity, low cost, simple, easy to operate, easy to maintain, easy to have a sampling also. Composed of four stages, and as you see here, the four stages are supported by bed filter. What is kind of bed filter we use? Let me show you in the next slide. This is what we use. We use agrofiber, very cheap, abundant, available in everywhere. So agrofiber, we use it, rice straw, sugar cane, lufa, hemp, and soda. For non-agro, we use lica and clay. To give the best performance for picking system, we have to be sure that flow rate at, sorry, flow rate at this point, 0.004 liter per second. Actually, we did a several try to reach the best performance and to determine the key factors to have a best trickling system operation condition. So, the media even, we started by 10 centimeters, but we found the best performance for the trickling system when we increased the height of the bed filter to be 30 centimeters. Temperature from 25 to 35. The media we are using from agro, we very keen that all sun-dried agrofiber filter were cut into strips, arranged as a matrix, and compressed horizontal layer back. Okay. The material has been tested every three times for every kind of the natural bed filter. And sampling here done after 6, 9, and 12 retention time for every type of the bed filter. This is one of the physical process, filtration process, and other absorption, one of the physical process have been used in the trickling system. The advantage of the bed filter we use it, because as I told you, natural resources, abundant natural products, environmentally friendly, and availability, cheap price, sustainability, and biodegradability. You can find here, we did not find any difficulty to get this. It was around us. Sampling site. Sampling started from the raw materials before directed the industrial waste stream into oil water separators. And then we get another sampling after treated by waste water by oil water separator as a first treatment process. Then we took here from the third and fourth and fifth and sixth of the trickling system. So we have at least six sampling points to track the performance of oil water and trickling system. This is a major parameter we look after to know the characterization of the treated wastewater where we are stand. So, the result. This table show us the major characterization of the wastewater before get into oil water separators and after treated by oil water separators. You will find here a visible reduce in COD and BOD and total suspended solid and oil increase. Yes, the removal was very visible. In the first one for COD, it was 44 points, BOD 50, total suspended solid 46 removal, and oil increase about 67. It was good improvement habit when we use oil water separator, and all of these meet the requirement to discharge the industrial wastewater according to the law 44-2000. But unfortunately, it was not meet the requirement to use it again in irrigation according to this law 93-462. To close the gap between 800, like COD, between 800 to 600, there is a big gap between this column and this column. So we have to use a trickling system to close this gap. Especially here in oil and gas, we have to be here, oil and grease. We have to reach the 5 milli per liter or less. from 98 to 32, this is a big reduction happening in oil in Greece. And the rest, I will show you here a side outlet. Where is this item? In the trickling system here, in the first stage, there is a side hole 7 centimeters down from the surface of the conic shape. This outlet is very important. When the first stage falls water, all the oil layer can be drawn out of the treated system. And the other percentage of the oil that we need to remove it, we use it depends on the big filter that reduced dramatically at the top of the filter and smaller reduction occurring near the bottom of the filter so that we reach to the figure less than 3 milligrams per liter. The ground here for oil and grease performance shows a visible reduction comparing by the raw material when we use a different type of agro and non-agro bit filters. As well here, this is closed sector for oil and grease performance for all filters. COD also, visible reduction comparing by the raw material when we use a different kind of bit filter. COD and oil grease, there is a correlation. Whenever there is COD reduction, there is oil and grease reduction, and very clear here in the background. Total suspended solid, when the concentrations of the solid decrease, so the cloudiness will decrease and hazardous decrease by the gravity. So the relation between total suspended solid and turbidity, both of them will get down and we comparing by the raw material. BOD, also from the diagram we here show visible reduction happen. Comparing with the raw material for all big filters. And let me say that there is a correlation between BOD and desolded oxygen. That when the BOD levels are high, desolded oxygen level decrease because the oxygen is consuming by bacteria to break down the organic waste. So whenever there is high in desolded oxygen, BOD is low. Total desolded solvent and electricity also down because the number of the solid concentrated in the liquid down and ionic concentration also down. The last factor in the performance for the trickling system depends on the retention time. So mechanism of filtration and retention time are factors, very, very important factors to success the trickling system. So we found here that the diagram shows the effect of retention after 6, 9, 12. We have also a decrease in the percentage of major parameter. So the figure here shows that the first figure and second and third, this is the seeds are growing and watering by the treated wastewater out of the trickling system. The last one here, this is the seed was watering by raw material. There is no seed because it is full of pollution and light. Scanning electron microscope. This is another tool to reveal why this bed filter is effective in collecting the impurity contaminations and remove the impurity. 2 minutes, yeah. We found here by electron microscope here that give me the microstructure of the bed filters which form it as a natural mass absorbing liquid impurities. We found here, this is the microstructures for agro fibers for the different type we use it, and this is the microstructures for non-agro material like clay and liquor. Actually, the trickling system encouraged to use a different physical process in one time, so it was successful like the filtration, flotation, retention, absorption, all of this work in one time, which makes the trickling system, it is a good tool to remove impurities. The size and the number of the chlorus play key role in filtration the liquid. Physical attraction also and the porosity play a good media to filtrate not only the impurities, but to filtrate also the objectional pistons and odor. So at last, that I can say that all filter we use it has the ability to retain absorbed pollutant from wastewater, which is very good to have a good effluent to reuse it in irrigation purpose. Conclusion from all of this, that the best filter we have it from agro, it was the rice and straw, and rice, straw and loofah, and from non-agro, it was the leaka, which is called a pest removal for impurities. The other filter, it is good also, but they have less number of absorption sites. However, they improve the quality of the wastewater, but with less degree. And finally, when we did another trial composite by rice straw and loofah, we found they get highest removal for impurities between rice straw and loofah. My recommendation, and this is good a trial because we comply with the law 93 for 62 for irrigation purpose, and the best media here it, for agro and non-agro, it is a good because it is served the economical from the economical side to treat the industrial wastewater. So we recommend all the wash bay at the petroleum sector to use this resource and treat the industrial wastewater that can economically solve the shortage problem and environmental sustainability and reduce the high water consumption level. Thank you.
Thank you. And shows an excellent example of the reuse of water.
Yes.
And I'm afraid we are short of time, so most of us will take your question. Let's thank the speaker once again. Thank you.